MCU's Without You music video. Now, as opposed to The Seventh Sense, this video is more EDM, and it involves three members, which are all vocal line. It's Doyoung, Taehyun, and Tae, if I'm not mistaken. I probably am, but you guys can correct me later if you want.
They're new. We can.
They're new. They're popping. They're fresh. Anyways, let's just jump right into this reaction.
Let's go.
Having sex with the beat. Oh,
alright.
Wow, I'm already feeling it. Wow, I love sideways cameras.
Me too. That's more than three numbers. Don't count the shot extra.
Oh my god, is that Doyoung?
He's so beautiful. He's really cute. I think it's just three numbers.
Latches on to my virginity.
Oh.
Valesa side profile. Oh.
The vocals.
Ooh.
He looks 12. I know, like, it's like hard for me to be like, he's hot.
Yeah.
He looks like my age.
It's okay, you're younger, but I'm like a whole woman.
Oh. Oh.
I'm feeling this.
Me too.
Oh, I like her glasses.
Yeah, that's like the same aesthetic as Tevin's.
Yeah. Oh! Shoulders,
sculpture.
Oh, look at that beautiful arm.
I promise you, we always have bed videos whenever we're like,
yeah, what is this? That's
nice,
but
all of these. Yes, I love
this
editing.
Okay. That looks like Taehyung awake.
No,
Anna. No, from the back. Like,
anybody looks like Taehyung from the back.
Oh my god. But she's really pretty. I like her.
I really like her.
Oh my god, that's Doyoung. That's so old.
I like her feet.
He's just looking at him like, ooh, excuse me, cool. And you are?
Behind like SM's new music videos, because all of them have been so like aesthetically pleasing, like they're great.
Yeah, but what was happening?
I don't.
Okay.
That's my problem.
So I'm guessing that
they had a childhood.
They all had a childhood together, and they all fell for her, and then she got a tattoo. That's literally all that happened in this music video. And then they all stared at each other very confusingly. They were like.
Did you fart?
Did I fart? Did you fart? Did she fart?
Did we all fart?
Anyways, that song was hella poppin'. I really
yeah,
like this.
It's a great song. I think I like the song more than Sixth Sense. Seventh Sense, my sorry.
Excuse me, brown eyed girls.
I'm sorry.
I like both songs.
I'm sorry.
I like the other song only because my bias is the other one.
They're all cute. I think
But yeah, I really like the vocal line. The vocal line is really strong in the song unit.
I can agree with that.
I've waited so long. It's been 84.
Oh my god. But yes, it's good that NCTU is like doing really well, like right off debut. At least it wasn't tragic like fucking EXO. With that styling. At least their styling is better than most SM debut stylings.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's true.
Because we all know that SM stylings and their everybody's debut is very tragic, very tacky. Are we not going to talk about FX? Are we not going to talk? Well, SNSD literally just wore
like tracksuits.
Yeah.
We don't want to talk about Super Junior.
Oh no, let's talk about Super Junior, okay? Because it's not just their debut every song. The styling.
Not the most recent ones.
No, the most recent ones involved been looking daddy as shit.
Yeah.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh my god.
Thank you guys for watching. Remember to like,
comment,
subscribe,
and woo!
Yay!